Okay, on the flamingo drill, we are working on exaggerating the load and getting a feel for how to be strong, balanced, and explosive on the backside. Hitter will set up a batting tee for down the middle and front foot slightly behind the tee. Sam will get into a good stance by lifting his front leg into a flamingo with his hands back to a good launch position. You want to make sure your back knee stays inside your back foot. Here you want to feel your weight load into the back leg with a tight core, staying balanced and holding that position for a couple seconds before you swing. It will take you a few times to get balanced in the flamingo, but make sure you get that part right first. We want to focus on driving back hip, landing front foot, and getting into a good power position, staying behind the baseball, and driving that back hip through the ball with a strong finish, staying balanced throughout. This is a great drill to incorporate into your hitting workout. This drill can be done with a soft toss and front side flips as well. Hope to see you at a U.S. Baseball Academy camp near you.